The Philippine Coast Guard suspends sea trips to the provinces of Masbate and Romblon due to the threat of tropical storm Paeng. Dennis Dato filed this report.
Passengers bound to island provinces continue to arrive here at Batangas Port this morning despite the threat of tropical storm Paeng. Philippine Coast Guard has already suspended the trips of vessels going to Masbate and Romblon because the storm signal is already hoisted in those provinces. But the Philippine Coast Guard still allows vessels to travel to Abra de Ilog in Occidental Mindoro, Calapan City in Oriental Mindoro, and Puerto Galera, which is a tourist destination because there is no typhoon warning there yet. Many passengers are in a hurry to get a ticket so that they can go home for the commemoration of All Souls Day, while other passengers want to spend vacation in Puerto Galera. Based on the existing protocol, when storm signal number one is raised in Batangas, Philippine Coast Guard will automatically suspend all trips. According to the Port Management Office, they will order all passengers and port employees to leave the port for their safety, and port operations will close temporarily once the storm signal is hoisted. Philippine Ports Authority, or PPA, has already coordinated with the local government of Batangas to help stranded passengers. Since many trips of ships has been cancelled since last night, the port police no longer allowed trucks or rolling cargoes to enter Batangas Port. There is now a long queue of stranded trucks along the diversion road of Batangas. The number of stranded trucks and other rolling cargoes is around 100 by this time. The weather here in Batangas is still good as of this moment because there's still no storm signal here in Batangas.
Hundreds of passengers stranded in ports in Bicol due to the bad weather. Irene Perol now joins us with the latest. Irene, over to you.
Yes, Carmina, a total of 2,462 passengers and 437 rolling cargoes are stranded in the different ports of the Bicol region after the suspension of all sea trips due to tropical storm Paeng as of this hour, according to Philippine Coast Guard District Bicol. Matnog Port has the highest number of stranded individuals, numbering to 1,998. Matnog PPA has advised stranded passengers not to stay inside the port and secure their vehicles in a safer place. According to Office of Civil Defense Bicol, some 31 municipalities from the province of Camarines-Sur have reported 96 flooding incidents, while 4 barangays in Camarines-Sur have reported landslides due to heavy rains. 5 flights have been canceled as of 6 o'clock this morning. These are Cebu Pacific's DG6163 and DG6164 flights from Manila to Virac and vice versa, and DG6177, DG6179, and DG6178 from Manila Masbate of the same airline. Classes in the different provinces of the region have been suspended since yesterday. Just now, the province of Albay has suspended work in both private and government offices starting this afternoon. Weather is gloomy now with intermittent rain showers in Albay. Most residents have spent this morning preparing in anticipation of the coming typhoon, which is possible to make landfall in Catanduanes or pass through Lagunoy Gulf, according to the latest bulletin of PAGASA. Carmina?
Thanks a lot, Irene. Nice to hear from you again. Take care and keep safe. At least 13 people are confirmed dead in Maguindanao del Norte due to floods and landslides triggered by Tropical Storm Paeng. Let's get more details on that now from our correspondent, Krislyn Bolosa. And Krislyn, what more can you tell us?
Yes, Carmina, 13 individuals were confirmed dead due to the severe flooding in different towns of Maguindanao as of 12 noon today. Bangsamoro Rapid Emergency Action and Disaster Incident spokesperson Naguib Sinarimbo said the casualties were either drowned in flood or buried in the landslide. He added that there are still reported areas in a particular community where there are fatalities and trapped residents. And as of now, rescue and retrieval operations are still ongoing. Authorities have yet to confirm as to the exact number of families that are present in said area. But Sinarimbo said there are a lot of residents affected there. Meanwhile, two rivers in Maguindanao, particularly the Simoy Bridge and Ituan Bridge in the town of Parang, have overflowed. And the Emergency Disaster Office of Bangsamoro will issue an order anytime now that the highways in the north area approaching Cotabato City will not be passable to the public anymore and hence be temporarily closed until the water subsides. Carmina, that is still the latest here in Maguindanao back to the studio.
Thanks a lot, Chris Lynn. Obviously, this is still a developing story, so stay tuned to ANC for more details on the deaths of these 13 people due to landslides and maybe even being drowned in floodwaters there in Maguindanao del Norte.